Chocolate-covered Twinkies? During the 1980s, you could find some interesting snacks on the shelves. Some products were delicious and others were just ridiculous. The Oreo Big Stuff was a giant cookie introduced in 1984, 10 times the size of a normal Oreo. The cookie was too big. Oreo Big Stuff was discontinued in 1991. Funny Feet was a strawberry-flavored popsicle shaped like a foot. Yuck! Funny Feet was a fan favorite during the 1980s, but was eventually discontinued. Micro Marvels was a frozen food brand. You could make yourself a milkshake in as little as 45 seconds in the microwave. Micro Marvels was discontinued for unknown reasons. The next item is Chocodiles, named after the company's former mascot, Chauncey Chocodile. It was discontinued in 1999, but they did make a short comeback in the fun size form. Do you think it was the right choice to discontinue these snacks, or should they make a comeback?